Hello everyone, my name is Fikri Rabhani and I'm 17 years old. This is my daily life. I woke up at 7 and my mom already left at 6 in the morning, so I gotta do everything by myself. To start my day, I go to the upstairs and taking morning breath and then do some exercises. Sorry. After doing some exercises, I go back to downstairs, opening my laptop and start doing assignments. After I finish my first assignment, I got hungry, so let's take a breakfast. Every time I starting to eat, my cat is always making problems with me, so yeah. I finished my assignment, my first assignment. Then I take a small break to relax a little bit. And then continue finishing my second assignment. 11 a.m. After I finish my second assignment, I decided to take another break, also to prepare myself for a pray and take a bath. After finishing my third assignment, I don't know what to do, so I spend most of my time sleeping and yeah, that's it. Night time. For night time, as usual, I got nothing to do, so I decided to play a games. Yeah, that's it. I just finished my day. I only eat once, take a bath once, and that's it. Hope you guys like the video. Be sure to like and subscribe if you want to. And I'll see you guys next time.
Tricks up your sleeve, keep on getting me. Keep on getting.